A Republican asserts that the poor and the sick Americans do not deserve health care, and that Republican is Mo Brooks of Alabama, and he is against higher premiums for wealthier and healthier patients paying for the health care coverage and costs of poorer and sicker patients. And he believes that higher financial contributions should come from patients with higher healthcare costs, in other words, the poor and the sick. And he bemoaned that wealthy people have higher premiums and costs. And this is a ridiculous far-right idea from the Republican Party, that it's all about personal responsibility and personal choice. But what about the poor and sick people who made the right choices yet still got sick? And it's not only Mo Brooks, it's John Mackey, who owns a large food retailing corporation, and Jeffrey H. Anderson, who is a known critic of Medicaid and Medicare. And they subscribe to this ridiculous far-right idea as well. And the Republican Party want childbearing costs to be borne entirely by parents. Where are the Republican National Convention for Life now? And this information comes from an article in the New York Magazine.